Hey guys, it's me, Mr. Hager, and I am going to show you some tips on how to do the best you can do on Flipgrid. I am recording this on my cell phone as I'm going to be recording it onto Flipgrid. So I don't know what you guys actually see when you go on Flipgrid as a student, but to record a response, I have to go in here and this window pops up. Now, when you are looking at yourself, you need to think about framing. So there's a couple things, and if I was not doing this, I would probably move because this background is awful. You don't want this. You don't want this background. It's crazy. I've got like a massive stuff up there on the shelves. The counters behind me are all kind of junk all over them, and it just looks, I could find a better place to do that. So number one, think about a location that is good for your background. Number two, the lighting on my face is just not very good. There's like bright light coming down on my head, and it looks like I have like white spots on my head. It's not great. One thing you might want to do before you film anything is to wipe off your camera, get a piece of Kleenex or a paper towel or something soft, and just wipe off your camera so that it is not smudged. All right, so I've got good headspace. So adjust your camera so that you don't have a lot of headspace. Make sure that you're centered on the screen, you're not like one side or the other. Okay. And like I said, I would probably move because this is not a good shot. Second thing I have set up is over here, I have my script. So I'm gonna click over to this tab and read my script after I start the recording. So I am going to start the recording right now. It's gonna give me a countdown. And now it is recording. So now I can flip over to this and get ready to read my script like an anchor. Hi, I'm here to tell you about the STEM Awards that just recently happened. Winning the first place award, we have Olivia, Julia, and Jonathan. In second place, we have Dane and Skylar. Great job to all the Crocker students who won these awards and to all who participated in this fun competition. All right, and so I was trying to be as animated as possible. I'm gonna press pause there. And also at the end of my script, I tried to look back up to the camera. What I should probably do is run through it a couple times and just practice it. Which I did not do just for this demonstration. But if I were you, I would run through it two or three times out loud and use as much expression as possible and remember to slow down and stop at the end of sentences and emphasize certain words. Okay, so what we are going to do next is go to the next button right here. And it
And now it
should.
is recording. So now I can flip over
All
to
right, so
this
here we go.
and get ready to read my script like an anchor. Hi, I'm here to tell you about the STEM Awards that just recently happened. Winning the first place award, we have Olivia.
So, as you can see, I'm trying to use my eyebrows and face to make as much expression as I possibly can. So, now the next step is you need to trim it up. And if you scroll over these, whoa, 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 whoa. Where are they? Next? No. No. I want to go back. Edit.
And now it is.
How do you edit this? Edit, edit, add more. No, I want to edit this.
And now it is recording. So now I can
Okay.
flip
So
over to
that's a little
this
clunky.
and get ready to.
So I can move this. Whoa.
Get ready to read my.
So I want to get the spot where I want to start.
Hi.
Right before there.
Hi, I'm here to
That's a little bit too much. I'm going to bring it back.
Hi, I'm here to tell you.
That's perfect. Okay. So that's my endpoint, they call it, an endpoint. And then I'm going to see. Oh, it's got to go up. So I'm going to find the end here.
Great job to all the Crocker students who won these awards and to all who participated in this fun competition.
All right, I'm going to press pause, and then I'll bring this up here. I can see, actually, where my lips close. All right.
This fun competition.
Okay, that's perfect. Now, I'm going to confirm this, and that will edit.
Hi, I'm here to tell you about
there you
the
go.
STEM Award.
So I set my endpoint and my outpoint. So,
like, participated in this fun competition.
All right, that's
Hi,
perfect. Stop. All right. So now I will put my name. Now you can probably put like STEM, or competition, the context or the topic of your text of your script, and then submit. That's pretty much all you have to do. All right, and then it will upload your video. Boom. You don't have to do anything else, and it will show up there. Okay, so those are some tips that I would use to make my Flipgrids.